Game running order, JT, Tyler, Charlton, Ed, Kevin, Chris, Tad, Fast Eddie, Tiny, and Ken Ho. Next, after Ed is Kevin and Chris, yeah, okay. All right, Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. On the tone, less than five. Nice clean first corner. In JT out front, Tyler not far behind, Charlton rounding out the top three. Tad following up the pack after a little bit of accident. Tyler makes the slate, Charlton takes second place. JT runs away. Tyler all over the back of Charlton. Ken takes a hit in no spoon corner. JT with a current fast lap of 10.007, the fastest car out there by half a second. Tyler makes it by Charlton left. Back to second. Now he's going to start clawing into JT's lead. JT out front, Tyler 2.9 back, Charlton 1.9 back, and Tyler.
4 minutes left.
Go to this grid. Tad takes a hit. In order, JT, Tyler, Charlton, Kevin, Pass Eddie, Chris, Ed, Tad, Tiny, and Kenho. Second place car is kind of lap ahead. The team is straight away ahead of second place. Tyler now 2.6 seconds back from JT.
Left.
Tyler now 1.9 back from JT. Can't have a bad day. A little white car with blood splattered is trying to catch your leader. And let him by. And Scott. Tyler still 1.9 back from JT with a minute and a half left. Nothing but track. 1.7. Dylan White Carr is your leader. White with red blood splatter is in second place, chasing him down with the bad man. One minute left. Tyler's 1.2 back from JT. If you see him, let him by. They're on the same straightaway. 1 second back, 44 seconds to go. Can he do it? One. 30 seconds remaining. Tyler now 0.8 seconds back. He's got 2 laps left to do this. The track roll. A valiant effort.
Time
is expired.
Car 7 is done. Car 4 is done. Car 5 is done. Car 6 is done. Car 8 is done. Car 10 is done. Car 1 is done. Car 3 is done. Car 2 is done.
JT takes the win. Tyler in second. Charlton third. Kevin fourth. Ed fifth. Chris sixth. Tad seventh. Fast Eddie eighth. Tiny ninth. And Ken tenth.
Cuban.
Yeah, you're the TQ, man.